Hi everyone, my name is Jan Kulek and today I'm here together with Bjorn and Mauro on this European Bonsai Sun Show. And today I'm going to work with this Scots Pine. Okay, so the very first task is gonna be the cleaning of the tree. I'm going to clean all these dead branches and the stumps. I'm going to improve these bigger stumps to some dead wood. And probably I will need to change the angle of the tree to find really the best trunk line from base to tip. And then I'm going to start to work with the main structural branches. Base from one angle, it's a little bit contain this little bit like an inverse taper. So this is the strong point with one weak point. So we need to deal with this situation somehow. So definitely, I'm not gonna choose the front when this little small defect with the inverse taper will be the most visible. I'm gonna change the angle that it will be like almost invisible, or I'm gonna this attract the attention to this. Yeah. Let's check the tree from the opposite side. And as you can see, there are not so many details and it's a little bit boring. Just line on the trunk and no details as these small features are the dead wood and jeans. I'm going to select the front from this side. The trunk line going backwards with all of the branches. The tree is like it going away from us. Yeah. So I'm going to change it like that. Let's try something like that, and this would improve the main trunk line. Now I have the foliage much more in the front, and the entire trunk line is going a little bit backward and then to the front again. There is another option. The tree looks quite okay from this side. Quite a lot of movement and changes the direction, but this part is quite straight and I don't feel very comfortable with this part. So
well, I'll finish it.
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you.
curl. The front will be more or less from this side. I'm going to show all of these nice little features as deadwood here. I'm working with the main branch and trying to bring it closer to the trunk, and the main task will be here to bring this branch from here to somewhere here to fill up this space with some foliage.
Awesome, thank you.